sense. Except he'd probably give it some pretentious name, like Patriarchal Phallus Upholding Toxic Masculinity. What do you think?
I think it's time we moved on.